I need an arm and leg. I need an arm and head. Cardi and lemonade. Arm and leg.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Z back with another video, man. Hey, we got a little baby all in, you feel me? It's a music video, you feel me? But hey, this number 5 trending, I think. Oh, wait, my bad. Hold on. Is the lighting better now? I think the light is better now, you feel me? Oh, shit. Hold on, let me move this shit. I'm tripping. But my bad. But hey, we about to get straight into the video. I'm not even gonna talk no more. My light's on. Okay. We straight. He got his ice in the fucking, oh, you boiling it. Oh, that's how you gotta clean it. Hold on, wait. Damn, he's snapping. He said he been in James Harden when he was 6. In James Harden house in Houston and shit. Oh, when he was 17, he been hood rich and he been in James Harden. Talk your shit. Oh, fuck. What's going on? Ooh, that piece icy. tell me why I thought. Fuck. Are you a boss? Okay, bro. Tell me why I thought that was his teeth, bro. For a second, bro. Look. Bro, it didn't let me pause it. Why is my computer tripping? Pause that. I thought that was his motherfucking team. I'm like, hold on. What the fuck happened? Yeah, then I got that Rolls Royce. Yeah. They got a little hole for your drink, bro. The Rolls Royce give you it is a luxury car, so like it gotta make you feel like you special. You feel me? You can have the drinks on the side, you can have anything on the side. They have a little. You could press the door little thing and then that door will close. That shit tight as fuck. I'ma get me one. I go to Brown when it's crunch time, it ain't no holding me. Got a Maybach Benz truck, I'm trying to buy one. I told her, shawty, just let bygones be bygones. Tell the feds, get out my dick, I don't gotta buy guns. They got the right one. Yeah. Press the button right. Yeah. Yeah. Bro, this nigga was snapping, bro. What the fuck? This nigga was snapping. I barely could have heard what he said. He was like, all I heard was the James Harden part where he was hood rich since he was 17. He's going in, all that shit. Like, he going crazy. What the fuck happened? Bringing a shirt or some shit. I don't know, man. But hey, man. That's it. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Like and subscribe, man. We on the way to 500. We literally like 5 more subs away, man. So make sure y'all go hit that sub button right down below. You hear me? And hit the like button. And comment what else you want me to react to, man. Because I really want y'all to tell me to. Because I really do it. You feel me? But hey, man. 2-4 shit, man. Peace out, y'all.